St. Jude Apostle Etiaba, we welcome you once again to the I Believe series, our reflections on the Creed. Last week, Wednesday, we introduced the discussion on the first article of the faith, that is, I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. Talking about what we know about this God in whom we have believed, we talked of God as the I Am, just as He revealed Himself, God of the past, of the present, and of the future. And so today, we wish to talk about this God as God of deliverance. God of deliverance. God who answers prayers. Immediately after revealing Himself as the I Am, in Exodus chapter 3, from verse 6 to 8, He continued by revealing Himself as the God who answers prayers. He told Moses, I have listened to the cries of my people in Israel, my people in Egypt. I know their afflictions, I know their sorrows, and I have come to deliver them. From this, we know that God is God who answers prayers for, because over 450 years they were praying, they were crying. And then at this point, He decided to answer their prayers. We also see that He's a God who is concerned about the activities of His people. Hence He said, I know their sorrows, I know their afflictions. And then He's a God of deliverance. Hence I have come to deliver them. And this He will manifest by the crossing of the Red Sea. My dear friend in Christ, I don't know what you will be passing through now, but the fact is God remains God of deliverance. You may have been entangled by the power of darkness. But God, the Almighty, in whom we believe in, who delivered His people Israel from Egypt, He is still God of deliverance. And so do not give up your prayer. He listens. And so we pray to Him. Almighty God and Father, You are God of deliverance. We ask You to be gracious to Your people who are in need of Your divine intervention in their lives. Through the prayers of St. Jude Thaddeus, deliver them from every evil, through Christ our Lord. Amen.